advantages of friction. It is becomes difficult to walk on a slippery road due to low friction. We cannot fix nail in the wood or wall if there is no friction. It is friction which holds the nails. A horse cannot pull a cart unless friction furnishes him a secure foothold. Disadvantages of friction. The main disadvantage of friction is that it produces heat in various parts of machines. Due to friction, we have to exert more power in machines. Due to friction, noise is also produced in machines. Due to friction, engines of automobiles consume more fuel, which is a money loss. Methods of reducing friction. The first one, use of lubricants. The part of machines which are moving over one another must be properly lubricated by using oils and lubricants of suitable viscosity. Next, use of grease. Proper greasing between the sliding parts of machine reduce the friction. And next one, use of ball bearing in machines where possible, sliding friction can be replaced by rolling friction by using ball bearing.